That's it on our news for today, but before we go, another look at our headlines. Buhari consoles families of Borno accidental bombing victims. Abuja airport closure, foreign airlines list demands. Italy convicts 8 South Americans. Djokovic, Serena, Nadal through to the next round in Australian Open. Thanks for watching. Follow us on our social media platform by visiting our website at www.abnchannel.net. Follow us on Twitter at ABN Channel and like us on Facebook at ABN TV. You can also email us in news at abnchannel.net and subscribe to our YouTube page, African Broadcasting Network. You can send us our report as well of news and happenings in your area or community. I'm Chinwamu. Bye for now.